5, an SUV crashes through a home in Glenview. Incredibly, the two people inside this white Nissan were not hurt. You can see the garage of this home in the 2300 block of Violet has quite a bit of damage. It's still not clear what caused the SUV to hit the home.